have an appointment with Mr. Moore about...
Excuse me?
I just got busy.
Doing what?
I'm on the phone.
No, you're not.
I am now. Now just sit there and I'll call you when I'm off. Hi, Dr. Schwartz's office. May I help you? Mm-hmm. Sure.
I know. Yeah, well, we'll see. Anyway.
Okay, hon. Yep. I'll talk to you later. Bye now.
Bye. Hey, kid. What are you here for?
I have an appointment with Mr. Moore.
Mr. Moore? He left about 15 minutes ago. His last appointment didn't show up.
I was his last appointment.
Oh. Well, next time get here on time.
I was here 45 minutes ago, miss.
Well... I don't see how that's my problem. Now, get out of here before I call security. Oh, yeah, right. Okay, I've got to go. Yeah, a client
just
arrived. Okay,
I'll call you.
Hi, can I help you?
Yeah, I have an appointment with Mr. Moore.
Oh, Mr. Moore, you're early. But that's okay, I'll show you to his office.
Oh, thanks so much.
No problem, just doing my job, sweetie.
Okay, Dave, I need you to do two things for me. First, I need you to empty your pockets. Second, I need you to empty the contents of your bag.
Why?
Why?
Because you're the third Aboriginal I've had here this week.
Well, if you insist... Well, seems like you don't have a phone.
See, I didn't take it.
Whoa, let me finish. It seems like you don't have the phone anymore. You obviously have sold it by now. So you know what? You're suspended for 2 weeks. Get the hell out of my office.
Dave, I called you in my office today because there's been concerns. So, what I need you to do, please, just cooperate. Everything is confidential here within my office. I need you to please do two things. First, empty your pockets. And second, please empty the contents of your bag.
Why?
Well, it's come to my attention that our phone's been stolen. And some of the evidence is pointing to you. So if we can clear this thing up, I'd appreciate if you just cooperate with me.
If you insist.
Okay. All right. Okay. Thanks, Dave. You can put your books back in your bag again. And I really appreciate what you're doing here and your cooperation. It's, it speaks very highly of, you know, of your integrity coming in my office like this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, thanks very much.
Okay.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Okay, see ya.
Alright, I'll call you when I get home. I don't got time for this right now. Just give me a call, okay?
Alright, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, I think you dropped your wallet.
Oh, man. Thank you.
You're welcome, man. It's no problem.
Wait. Man, I would have been so messed if I lost this. I gotta give you something. I wish I had more.
Honestly,
no, seriously.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. It's like, honestly, there aren't people like you anymore. Thank you.
Thanks, man. Had the craziest dream.
What happened?
Everyone was just being racist.
Yo, dreams are just a reflection of our reality, man.
What the hell did you get so deep?
Oh, shut up and go back to sleep, eh?
I'm using your jacket then, man.